Lauren, we talked before the game about building some momentum and really wanted to put a marker down. You must have felt you did that today.
Yeah, that's what we were after, just making sure that we could back up the performances from before the break, bringing it into these next three games, really important games. And yeah, I felt like we were in control, that we had plenty of options. And, you know, at the end of the game, we've put five in the back of the net, and that's really important as well.
Some really good finishing there. Obviously, you scored the goal from the corner as well, which seems to be a bit of a trademark. It's nice to have that kind of sort of ability to really put the ball away.
Yeah, when we do different finishes all the time, and you can see there at the end that everybody wants to have a shot, just to show that they can do it as well. But yeah, to see so many different players score, and also different ways, was really important as well.
Through to the next round, it's the obvious question, but how do you view kind of going forward? Is it just a case you just want to carry on as far as you can in this competition and whoever you get, you get?
Absolutely. I think, you know, it's a different cup, but in the Conti Cup when we played Reading and got the win there, I think our players will step up to any challenge. And it's just great that we can get into the next round now, and see where we get from there. But we want to win every game. We want as many games this season as possible so that we get that momentum and we can see all of the players across the squad being part of that. So, yeah, really, really pleased and happy for the girls today.
It was a pretty fluid game, and then at the end we had the injury to Kelly Balfour. I'm sure on behalf of Bristol City you want to wish her a speedy recovery.
Absolutely, hope she's okay, you know, and she gets some good news off the back of the injury. But yeah, definitely all her wishes to her.
Well done today, Lauren.
Thank you.